Hi.
Hi, Hi9 viewers. I am Dr. Ramana Prasad, consultant pulmonologist. Now I am going to talk about the ill effects of cold weather on elderly people. See, generally, the elderly people will be having so many comorbid conditions. They may be having hypertension, they may be having diabetes, some may be having kidney diseases, some may be having respiratory diseases, and some people may be having heart-related issues. So whenever elderly people go out in the cold air, or if they get exposed to cool breeze, generally the airways and blood vessels will go into spasm. That means the airways and the blood vessels will constrict. So the blood flow and airflow will come down. So people suffering with chronic respiratory disorders like asthma, COPD, interstitial lung disease, bronchiectasis, as such they have a breathing difficulty. But because of this cold weather, as the airways are coming nearer to each other, as they go into bronchospasm, their breathing difficulties will become much more. So these people should be very careful when they get exposed to cool breeze. At the same time, people suffering with cardiac diseases or people who are having long-term hypertension and diabetes, they are prone to develop heart attacks and paralysis, because even the blood vessels will go into spasm as they get exposed to cool breeze, and constricted blood vessels, there will be low blood flow, which can cause low oxygen to the vital organs like heart and brain, which can lead to heart attack and paralysis. So the elderly people should try to avoid getting exposed to cold air, and if it is necessary, then they should be covering their nose with a thick cloth, and they should eat and drink warm items, and they should be protected by wearing warm clothes. Thanks for watching Hi9.